This is how I made a coat of arms for my infinity library.